Hola, motherfuckers. Now, all of us have been through breakups. We've had girlfriends, we've had boyfriends, and a lot of them have been stupid. And today, I'm going to tell you how to deal with an ex. Now, how to deal with an ex is very simple. You just ignore them. You know, you can cut them off or you can be friends with them. A lot of people say that if two people break up and they're still friends and they were either never in love and they still are, and I think that that's bullshit because I think that you can date someone for a long period of time and still be friends with them. It's called being an adult about the situation. There's different type of people that they turn into after they break up. Some people, they'll be like really emotional like me. My last relationship, when we broke up, you know, I was really emotional, you know, everything was crazy. I got super huge depressed. It was way worse than it originally was. Some people that are like over jealous, you know, although you aren't theirs, they're like, no, you're mine. You know, you don't talk to her, you don't talk to him. I'll cut your dick off and put it in your daddy's Sunday soup. And then there's some people that just don't get it. You know, they're like, oh, we broke up. Can we still hang out this weekend? Like, no, bitch. No, what did you not get about that? Like, I said that we're broke up. We're like, boom. We're like a vagina, a set of lips. They're like, mwah. We're like destroyed. They're not together anymore. You know what I mean? If you're dating someone and you break up with them or they break up with you, I honestly don't think it's a big idea or a big fucking situation should be made from it if you're friends with their friends. Like, when you two dated, it was just you two, okay? You two, that was you, okay? When you broke up, your friends had nothing to do with it. Her friends had nothing to do with it. If they did, then yeah, don't do that because, you know, they'll obviously do it to you again. If you're friends with someone and they're friends with your ex, I don't think it's a big deal. If it's a big deal, then it's only because one of the two people that were in a relationship together made a big fucking deal about it. And if you do that, then you're really childish because, you know, life goes on and being friends with someone based upon whether they dated your friend that was your ex shouldn't be a big whole deal. If it is, you're being childish about it, you know? I've come to the conclusion that there's people out there that's going to love me and there's people out there that's going to fight for me. And as long as they're fighting for me, then I'm going to fight for them. But if they're not trying to do that and they're not trying to act as if they care, and yet they get mad if I do something so little as to be friends with one of their friends, then, you know, fuck it, you know? You're over here masking all these feelings, meanwhile the other fucking party's done moved on. So if you want to deal with them, you just gotta realize that there people are gonna come and go in your life. Some people are meant to stay, some people are meant to stay that you're not going to get along with, but they're there to help you out when you need it. So give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Stalk me on all the social media links down in the crotch below. To anyone that drops a friend because your friend said that that's my ex and you shouldn't do that and you leave them as a friend, you are a horrible person, you know. A lot of things that people try to do is make their ex jealous when really it's not gonna make them jealous. In the end, it's only gonna hurt you. It might hurt them a little bit, but really it's all affecting you. So the next time you tell someone to drop someone because you used to date them, I want you to sit your stupid ass down and think, would I want someone to drop me off as a friend all because they dated my ex or whatever? No, you wouldn't. So with that being said, I'm out. Peace, guys.